world, baby.
No.
Oh, God.
Ho-ho!
I saw Mustafa earlier of the Gangstas. That's who that is.
That's right. Yeah, Mustafa Saeed and, of course, New Jack.
New Jack in tow.
Oh, man. I guess they want to join in the hardcore party.
They belong in it. Mustafa, he even brought the kitchen sink.
Multi-time world tag team champs back in the original era. Here come the Gangstas.
And these two men have not tagged up together, I don't know, probably 13, 14 years, whatever it is. Oh! Oh, kitchen sink! Not
and
again!
A kitchen sink again for Brother Ray!
Well, the Gangstas making their presence known. No, he didn't just bust out the old staple deal.
Network! Network! Ah.
Well, New Jack was a big hockey guy. He's
sure.
A big hockey fan, I know that. Big Clark Gillings fan.
Wow, 1980 New York Islanders reference by Taz.
Oh, oh, man!
Oh, Mustafa decks Devon with the clothesline.
I've seen the Gangstas, namely New Jack, do some of the most insane, crazy, daredevil-like sick stuff. This is patented stuff coming up here. You can see the guitar. Anybody who knows about the Gangstas and knows their history, I don't like Brother Devon's chances right about now.
New Jack stalking, measuring. Devon in the corner.
Oh, look at Gertner. What is he, nuts? The quintessential stud muffin just got drilled.
Just ate the guitar.
Looks like a dead warthog. Well, we said four of the most hardcore men in the business today, or in the history of the business. How about six of the most hardcore men in the history of this industry?
That's what it is.
In the ring right about now.
It's the tribute to hardcore tag team wrestling. Now, let's get pre-match comments about tonight's battle with Tommy Dreamer from Raven.